Okay, we're ready for place value part three. We're going to round to the hundredths place. And so let's just go ahead and circle all those digits so we'll be ready. Here's five examples that we'll do together. Here is your tens place, hundreds place, hundredths place, thousandths place. So let's circle the hundredths place in each of these numbers. And now we're ready. All right, let's start with the very first one. We will underline the number to the right. And this number is the number that we look at to compare to see, is it 0 to 4 or is it 5 or more? Which 5 or more adds 1 to that particular digit. So 5 or more, we're gonna add 1 more to the hundredths place. Rounding up, 3 plus 1 is 4. Bring your other numbers down and stop at that place value. Do not put a 0 here because we're rounding to the hundredths place. Your answer is 126 and 34 hundredths. Okay, take a look at the next example. 1 is the number you're using to compare. It's in this list, so we know that this number will stay the same. Bring it down. Bring the other numbers down. Do nothing to them. And we rounded to the hundredths place. Okay, we're ready. We're moving right along. So take a look at the 6. It will make it round up. Here's 6. So rounding up. Now, 9 plus 1 is 10. You can't put 10 in that particular place. So put your 0 down and carry your 1 over. 8 plus 1 is 9. And the other numbers, just bring them down. 347 and 90 hundredths. Okay? Now let's look at this next example. Underline the one to the right. 7. We're going to round up. So rounding up means add 1 to that digit. 9 plus 1 is 10. Put your 0 down, carry the 1 over. 9 plus 1 is 10 again. Put your 0 down and carry the number over. 8 plus 1 is 9. And then bring down your 7. Don't forget the decimal. So 78 and 997 thousandths rounded to the hundredths place is just 79. Okay, so on this particular answer, because we're told to round to the hundredths place, we will leave the zeros up to the hundredths place. And the last example, take a look at this one, circling the 9. Is there anything to underline? No. So this particular number is already rounded to the hundredths place. So we do nothing, leave it alone. All right, so there you have it, rounding to the hundredths place.